All right, so can you tell us who you are and who you're working for?
Sure, my name is Bryan Lee, and I work for PT Solutions.
And what does the company do?
We're a distributor of multiple products. Welding is just one of them.
Yep. Good, and you just demoed the ESAB Cobot, so what is your impression of it?
It's a pretty nice system, easy to use. I'm looking forward to presenting this to our clients and seeing what they can do with it as well, because that's what really matters, is our clients' expectations are met and exceeded.
Yeah, and what are the challenges are your clients facing?
Some of the things that this particular system would address would be the shortage of skilled labor, especially in some of the more remote areas, more out west in Texas, North Texas, things like that, where they're just not as readily available. This is a good solution for people looking for that.
And does those people already have robotics knowledge? And how does that compare to traditional robotic welding solutions?
They probably don't have necessarily that robotic knowledge. This is a cobotic system. The programming's pretty easy. It's something that you can pick up in literally 10 minutes. I just had my guy, who's a marketing guy, program a weld, and it took him about 5 or 6 minutes to set it up and do it. And I mean, he can run it, so anyone can do it.
Excellent. And what are the impacts you see that technology can have on the market?
Well, that's an interesting question, but I think it's more limited to the vision of the end user and what they're going to use it for. I don't want to speak for them, but it definitely has its uses, and there's some advantages from safety to application. It's definitely a game changer. We all know AI is the future and automation is the future, so to get on early with something like this, it's going to just pave the way for your future success.
All right, thank you so much for sharing your impressions. Thank you.